Hey guys, let's take a look inside SOS. Let's go. Okay guys, this is our reception area. Obviously we've got a coffee machine in here. Members can come and wait for their sessions to start. And we've got a one-way system in here due to COVID. We've got our COVID response sort of instructions, just making sure our facility is as safe as possible. But yeah, this is our sort of chill out and hangout area before the session starts. Let's take a look at the gym. Not forgetting our gym rules. Make sure you follow these on every single gym visit. Okay, let's go. So we're now going into the main gym floor. Okay, we've got our personal bell, which you ring when you set some personal bests. And we've changed the way we've organised our gym due to COVID, but the system is as slick as ever. Okay, so every single member now, when they come to the gym, they have their own rack. Okay, so there's loads of racks in a row, but every single member that comes in will have one of these. Okay, so we've got a Watson power rack, which is great. You can squat on the inside, and we can squat on the outside. We have our safety pins, okay, which is fantastic. Every single rack as well has a pair of gymnastic rings. Okay, so you can use these for training. They're absolutely brilliant and they offer a wide variety of exercises. Let me show you just a few, okay? So you can, have some fun. So we don't get all members doing stuff like that, but it can be used for a wide variety of things, from rows to press-ups to wide rows for the rear delts, loads of core exercises, and you can even jump up and hold different positions to work the abdominals. So within our small group personal training sessions, we're utilising these rings a lot. For me, they're a nice variety, add a bit of variety to a normal TRX, and they're great fun. Okay, so these are the racks. Every rack also has bands, a full set of plates, but also handles, which we can use for things like our seated rows and all our row variations. So every rack has pretty much everything you need, including a piece of cardio kit. But this rack here, having from the amazing concept to rowers. Okay, not every rack has a row machine. Some have assault bikes, some have treadmills, which we'll show you in a second. And obviously every has also got a Watson bench, which goes from decline all the way up to incline. So look at all these racks we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Every single one, like I said, comes with the benches and a piece of cardio kit. You can see some of the treadmills which we've got. Here, let's show you. So this is the treadmill for one of the racks, which is great. Fantastic for sprints. Yeah, you can also utilise it for rehabilitation purposes. If you want to work on those quads, this one is a burner on the old VMO. And what I also love about this machine is it can also be used as a crawler. Okay, so these machines are not normally in this part of the gym every day. We bring them in on a Wednesday, and Wednesday is today because it's conditioning day. Okay, so these machines are normally next door, which we'll show you in a second, but we bring these machines in especially for conditioning day because we integrate them with the strength work for our workouts. Okay, let's show you rest of the gym. Okay, so this is our semi private zone, which I've shown you. We've then got some machines here which you can use for one-to-one personal training. The cable rows, the pull downs, all come with different variations of the amazing mag grips. Okay, so we've got all the close, medium, and wide, supinated, pronated, neutral grips for the mag grips. And we've got the hack squat and then the back extension down here as well, which you know, it's a nice kit. All right, let's show you next up. This is our personal training zone. Okay, so loads of space in here at the moment because partly because a lot of the cardio kit is in there, and sometimes it's in here for most of the other days of the week. We've got our lying leg curl, our light leg extension, leg curl combo. Every member's favorite, the pendulum squat. Oof, tough, no weight, it's tough. Okay, that's every member's favorite. Leg press, the animal leg press from Watson again. The T-bar row, okay, which is another fantastic machine. There's a lot of weight on here. Let's see if I can do it. Our row is also in our personal training zone, and then we have a nice freestyle rack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 TRXs, which is brilliant. Nice bit of storage. And one of my favorite exercises. Is the rotating handles for push-ups, for pull-ups, okay? As you've seen when we walked in, this is our way out, so we've got a one-way entrance in and out, so our facility is very COVID friendly, so members would walk in the way we came and out this way. There's still lots of the gym to see, so let me show you the showers, which are better than the showers I have in my house. So we've got 6 showers, 1, 2, 3 here, and then 3 on the other side. Let's take a look inside. Okay, so beautiful showers, shampoo, conditioner, and all your stuff that you need, shower gel included. Every shower comes with a toilet, and hand basin, hand dryer, and hair dryer. Not that I'll need that. Okay. Good. Right, so, come on around. Got another 3 showers also there, exactly the same, all unisex too. Let's go back in. So, upstairs, we've got a mezzanine floor with our personal training and gym access area. So, let's go on up. So up here we have our dumbbell rack with our Watson dumbbells, rotating handles, which are fantastic. Yeah, best dumbbells in the world. All right. And they go from 3 all the way up to 45. Okay, we've got another 2 assault bikes. We have a ski hoop, another leg extension, leg curl combo. We have a seated calf raise machine, tons of weight stacks, another 2 squat racks. DAP, dip station, future curl, some more gymnastic rings for some fun. Okay, Chinese row, which is a brilliant machine, which I'll show you. And another glute ham raise or back extension combo at a 45 degree. There are lots of boxes and kit around for plyos, crash mat, etc. Everything you would need in a gym. Okay? So let's go outside and show you back outside the one-way system. So good. So guys, the gym is quite quiet now. This time of day when we do sessions here, the atmosphere is fantastic. Sort of 6 a.m. till 1 p.m. We've got classes every hour on the hour, and then we start back 4 till 8 in the evening. Okay, so loads of times for our small group personal training, and we normally have 9 people per slot. The last thing I want to show you is the My Zone. Okay, so it's not on at the moment, but you can see a telly in the corner. Yeah, you can see our telly on there. When our members come in with their heart rate monitors on, the MyZone picks them up. So our workouts are very, very competitive. I'm sure you've seen some of that already on our Instagram story. So guys, that's it. That's a look around my crib, my gym. All right, you can get out now. All right, I'll show you the way out through the one-way entrance, okay? See you guys later. Bye-bye.